new edition, and picks up a few moves. Then on Black Beauty, Kevin and Robbie discover a clown in the woods. Who is he? Next on Against the Odds, Helen Keller and Thomas Edison. They were living proof that miracles can happen. Then on The Tomorrow People, Earth's moon becomes a battleground for a war of alien empires. The action starts Thursday afternoon at 3:30 Eastern, 12:30 Pacific on Nickelodeon.
We're changing our schedule. For a free Nickelodeon guide, send a stamped self-addressed envelope to Nickelodeon, Department G, 1133 Avenue of the Americas, New York, New York, 10036.
Love to be with you, you're my favorite person. Favorite person in the whole wide world.
I would do anything for my favorite person. My favorite person, you're the person I love.
Ah, love to be with you, you're my favorite person. Favorite person in the whole wide world. I would do anything for my favorite person. You're my favorite person. You're the person I love.
Celebrate New Year's Eve the Nickelodeon way with wall-to-wall music and action. First, it's rock and roll, Up From Down Under, Minute Work, captured live. Followed by Wild Rides. Matt Dillon will be there to rake you up and down America's toughest roller coaster with a little musical help from The Who, The Cars, The Rolling Stones. Minute Work, Saturday at 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific. Then Wild Rides at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. New Year's Eve, only on Nickelodeon.
Wild Rides.
Wild Rides at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. New Year's Eve, only on Nickelodeon.
Coming on The Third Eye, a circle of terror surrounds the people of Millbury. What evil forces have turned them into children of the stones? Now the mystery has everyone trapped. With nowhere to hide, the circle strikes. Don't miss Children of the Stones, tomorrow at 4:30 Eastern, 1:30 Pacific, and again at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific, only on Nickelodeon, the first channel just for kids.
Today, we can copy almost anything. But when it comes to food, is a copy good enough? Without lots of real foods, getting the 40 or more nutrients you need can be pretty tough. Smart eaters look for real foods to balance their diets. Eat smart. Know what you're getting before you get into it.